as you go around and observe all these different characters that were associated with achievement, you realize what they brought to make New York special.
His technique pays off, and after trailing 2-1, Larson goes ahead.
There's a certain individuality to listening to Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue as there is to watching John McEnroe serve in volley. And that's what New York Sports Tours does. It's the payback for all that work.